Make yourself at home, Captain. I think I'll initiate an unscheduled rest cycle while you're out.
Hi there. Haven't seen you around before. What can Groundbreaker Security do for you today? Chief Tennyson don't generally hire outsiders for station jobs, but you could try asking at Sublight Salvage. They got an office on the far end of the promenade deck. Anything else I can help you with, mister?
Unless you're here to file an incident report or to inquire about the bounty posting, I must kindly ask you to clear out. The Mardet's offices aren't for leisure time nor loitering. Got a hot one for you. Captain Gunner McRed, just 26 hours old. The posting, that is, not the criminal. Allegations include several counts of flying under the influence, carrying open alcoholic containers, failure to pay docking fees, resisting arrest, and assaulting not one, but two officers. Here's the bounty payout. Nice work down there. With any luck, we can hire more sharp-eyed bounty hunters like you in the future. Do I look like your gossipy best friend? While I'm on post, I take my duties real serious. I would have no qualms whatsoever escorting you to a cell. Understand? Now let's not start a fuss. I'm just trying to do my job, and I can't do it while chit-chatting with you.
What do you think you're doing?
Keep your hands to yourself.
What do you think you're doing? Just don't make more paperwork for me, all right?
is our special vodka.
They got stuff in here I ain't seen in ages.
Some freelancers sneer at Sublight for setting up a storefront. But they rake in the bits.
Doesn't even have to be broke yet. Salvage is a family business. We've got Miss Lilia takes good care of us. The authorities stay off our trails.
Welcome to Sublight Salvage and Shipping, a legitimate business for legitimate consumers. You the one flying the unreliable? Sure you are. Miss Lily has been expecting you. I'll unlock the door. Hey, Doc Fenhill. Glad to see you ain't moved on from Groundbreaker yet.
Hey, Tobias. How's the leg?
Good as you left it, ma'am. Still bends and everything. Took some extra lead while I was on a job. Ellie here patching me up good. The other guy thought his ship was perfectly operational. I told him it was salvage. We disagreed. I won.
Workplace hazards, Captain. Pretty routine around here.
Sure am. A few years back, they got me started on simple acquisitions. You know those latches they put on cargo bays ain't worth a damn? These days, I stick to HQ and look after Miss Lilia.
So you're the new captain in town. I was hoping you'd make your way to my office. Saves me the work of hunting you down. Lilia Hagen, CEO and Executive Director of Aggressive Operations. I'm guessing you already know about Sublight, otherwise you wouldn't have come. A little advice. Before you start telling lies, get a feel for who you're talking to. It's nice to see the Unreliable again. Useful ship. Hawthorne was my contractor. I'd recognize that leaky boat of his anywhere. I have a salvage job for someone light on corporate ties with a reliable set of wings. But there's a catch.
Just like in the serials.
If you have a nav key to Stellar Bay, the job's yours. Interested? I like that initiative, but ease back on the throttle. Gladys at the Rest and Go might have what you need. If there's anything else, be quick about it. Time is bits. Be seeing you. Make sure you aren't followed on your way out.
pick up any more strays while you were out? I suppose if the crew's quarters fill up, we could hang hammocks in the cargo hold.